Do you have a batch of PDFs or Illustrator native files that you need to use in InDesign? Have you lost all the native source files, all the images, the layout used to create this PDF file? Don't worry. Markzware's PDF2DTP can help you get these right back into Adobe InDesign or even Quark Express. To use PDF2DTP, it's quite simple. You just go Convert PDF File. And then select the PDF you'd like to convert, or as I mentioned, a native Illustrator file. Here we'll take a PDF created out of Quark Express. These PDFs can come from anywhere. It doesn't really matter. From FrameMaker, CorelDRAW, Microsoft Publisher, the internet, wherever it comes from, PDF2DTP will convert it. With all intricate details, colors, fonts, images, even saving out the images, extracting them out at resolution used. Character styles, paragraph styles, tables, even the pasteboard items. Just click OK, the conversion starts. Look at that. We're recreating that PDF right into an InDesign layout in this case. And there we have it. The full layout. Images. Graphics. Fonts. Right on over into InDesign. You'll get a job folder with all elements of the file. The document itself and all the images saved out at resolution you found. PDF to be fantastic. It helps. It's a great product. Meaning PDF-DTP from Markzware. I use InDesign, so this product solves the problem of amends and changes. Love it. And what he said was, before PDF-DTP, we used Pit Stop for the corrections. Now we can do it better. David Ealing from Markzware on Markzware's PDF-DTP for Adobe InDesign or Quark Express, wishing you a fantastic day.